Hello everyone. Welcome to Maths Activity Class. I hope you are healthy and safe at your home. Okay, so today we are gonna start with some interesting multiplication activity. Okay, for this activity, you all need to get a printout of the sheet as shown in the video. We need two colors. I am using two different colors. This purple and green. I have taken two colors. And along with that, we need a dice. If you have two dice, that's more convenient. But if you have just one dice available, we are gonna roll it twice. Fine. So what we're gonna do is that we will be rolling the dice twice. Like, for example, I'm showing you, I've rolled it once, I got the answer 1. I'll roll it twice, I got the answer 1. We have to multiply both the answers. 1 1 the 1. So we have to look where this 1 is written in the sheet. Look it. It's here, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna draw the line and connect this 1 here. Now my opponent player is again gonna roll the dice twice, right? So she got 2, and second time she got 1. So 2 1 the 2. Now she got the answer 2. So she will look where this 2 is written and she will simply join her line. Okay, so she has got a 2, and yes. Now similarly, I was saying that we will be again rolling the dice, and this time I got 3 and then 4. So 3 4 the 12. I look where this 12 is written and it's here. So I will simply join my line here, right? My opponent player will roll the dice. She got 4, and again she got 6. 6 4 the 24. So she'll draw the line at 24. Okay, she got 124 and she made a line. Now rolling the dice, now I got 3. Again rolling it, I get 12, right? So similarly, 3 4 are 12. So again I can see that I have already made a line on 12. I will join this box again, right? Now by any chance, if my opponent player got this 12 again, she will make her line, and the last person drawing out the line would just color this 12 box. The player who is getting the maximum colored boxes will be the winner. Okay, let's try. Turn off my opponent player. 2 5. So 5 to the 10. So she'll draw a line on 10 box. Now 4 3. 4 3 are 12. So again I will make my line here. So again, that means I just need one more line to get this box mine. Okay, but the main instruction, the main rule is that if my opponent player got 12 and she draws her fourth line here, then unfortunately this box will belong to her and she will win this box. Okay, so that means we have to get 4 lines continuously. 4 2. 4 2 are 8. My turn, I'll get 4. So again I got 4 3s are 12. So that means again I can shade this 12th box, and this 12th box belongs to me. I am gonna shade this box 12. Okay, let's try the other one. Turn off my opponent player. She got 5. 1. 5 ones are 5. So she'll shade 5. Okay, my turn. 2. 5. 5 2 is a 10. So I think, yeah, we have 10. So my opponent has already shaded one line. I'll just draw the other one. Okay, 6 2 6 2 6 2s are 12. So again a new box with 12 will start. Okay, now it's 4 and 6. 6 4s are 24. Again I can draw my line here. Five twos are 10. So I have drawn one line, then my opponent has drawn now two lines. Now if I will get this 10, then I will shade this box. But if my opponent will get it with purple color, then she will win this box. Okay, I'm rolling again. 1 4 4 ones are 4. Five threes are 15. 4. So yeah, 4 ones are 4. So I can just make my line here, and you can see I finished this box. So I am gonna shade this box, and yes, I got the winner for this box. So the one who will be shading the maximum number of boxes would be the winner. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next class.